Well, this is a magnificent day, a great day for our Army, for our nation, and for this brigade. It really showcases 3rd Brigade as Army's emerging armoured brigade, equipped with the most sophisticated armoured platforms on the planet. And thanks to our government, thanks to our Army, those platforms are coming to this brigade, and we are learning how to use them. We are practicing with them daily, weekly, monthly, so that we can be the most lethal formation of its type in the world. We've got the new tank, the world's most sophisticated tank, the M1A2 SEP 3 tank. We have the assault breaching vehicle and we have the joint assault bridge. And the sum of these vehicles, working with our infantry, working with our artillery, but working together, achieve this devastatingly lethal effect on the battlefield, an effect that we've never been able to create previously. The enemy is formidable. It's frightening. And with the capabilities in the hands of our young men and women in the Australian Army in this brigade, it will break through all of those defences, being able to win tactically on any battlefield that we can foresee.